So in reviewing the drill, the compression drill, we have the ball teed up a half an inch. And the main thing that you want to kind of zoom in here on is how we're trying to get the club to contact the golf ball. We don't want the club head moving drastically down, and look at that shaft lean. We want a neutral shaft, and club head is almost going to look like it's moving level to the ground. And so now we can contact the ball right in the middle of the face. We're going to go into our hip width stance, square face, everything we would do to normally hit a 50-yard wedge shot, our appropriate length of swing,